In this short video, we summarize the basics of the EMG solid online oil layer measurement technology. Today, EMG provides two industrial proven technological solutions for online oil layer measurement: infrared spectroscopy and laser-induced fluorescence spectroscopy. The principle of the infrared spectroscopy is that the light of two halogen lamps is emitted to the surface of the strip, partly absorbed by the oil layer and reflected into the sensor. By spectral analysis, the thickness of the oil layer can be determined. The measuring range is 0.1 to 6 grams per square meter and operating distance is 120 millimeters. The sensor constantly scans the strip surface cross-web. The same is true for the laser sensor. The measuring range is 0 to 6 grams per square meter and it also scans the strip constantly over the strip width in an operating distance of 40 millimeters. Looking closer to the sensor head, you see how the laser light is emitted to the strip surface and the oil layer. This laser light induces fluorescence in the lubricant. And finally, the fluorescence spectrum is analyzed in the system in order to determine the quantity of the oil or other chemical substances. Independent of the selected system technology, there are always three main elements on site: the sensor itself at the production line, the electrical cabinet with the evaluation electronics, and the HMI with the display of the coil map. This coil map is showing the development of the oil distribution over the strip length and width, so to say, in real time. EMG solid is used in versatile applications in the aluminium and steel industry, rolling mills, galvanizing lines, strip processing lines, inspection lines, as well as in press lines and blanking lines for the packaging and automotive industry. The laser-induced fluorescence measurement requires only limited installation space, is not much influenced by surface textures, oil droplets or hot melt structures, and has a very high sensitivity. The infrared technology, on the other hand, is not affected by oil mixtures, is very robust and applied in a lot of industrial applications. And it has also a very high measuring accuracy. Finally, it depends only on your application, what technology is better suited for the specific production process. In any case, EMG provides the best out of the two technological worlds. Or in other words, infrared spectroscopy and laser-induced fluorescence spectroscopy with EMG solid, fitted to your needs. So, in case that you are hungry for more information, don't hesitate to visit us in our headquarters in Germany or on our website. Don't forget to follow us on YouTube, and if you like this video, please spend us your like, also on YouTube. Thank you very much, and we hope to see you soon again.